up and she became a singer-songwriter and quite a political activist too. And this is one of her favorite songs. But Pete actually really enjoyed Marlene Dietrich, and his friends he represented Germany should be not held, the whole people accountable and blamed for the rest of the centuries. So he was very fond of singing "Where Have All the Flowers Gone" in German. So I'm going to add a couple of lines of that while Sharleen takes us and all of you through "Where Have All the Flowers Gone."
Just want to say, I remember this as one of the very, very first songs I ever learned to play and sing on the guitar. I think I was about 12. And bless you, Pete Seeger, for writing this very, very incredible song.
Thank you.
written by a dear friend of mine and also a friend of Pete's, and maybe some of you as well. And his name is Ray Corona. And he wrote a song called Sing Like Pete.
And Pete approved.
Sometimes the world can get you down. War and injustice everywhere. But you do what you can do, and to help pull you through, there's nothing like a song you can share. Just pick some words that people can repeat to find. Tap your feet, find the part that makes your voice sound sweet. And sing like Pete. White silver river in the sun.
Your feet find the part. perform tomorrow over there at the other place. The other place is about 22 minutes drive down the road, maybe 25 minutes to Putnam Corners, so Tompkins Corners. So if any of you want to see this little group that you're seeing on the stage,